which is used as a solvent.
Hey, Mara, how are you?
Nick Sand was the man who ran that illicit laboratory. But for almost 40 years, he was also one of the top LSD chemists in the world. He was sent to prison for 6 years.
And five bananas.
Five?
Yeah.
Right. He might still be making refined LSD today. Great. If he hadn't
Thank
got caught.
Okay, bye now. Have a good day.
You too.
I felt the work I was doing was so important for humanity that I was willing to take the risks of being the alchemist, hiding away in his laboratory, making chemicals.